In this video, we're going to show you how to replace the oil pressure switch on your Ford Focus. Let's get started. Remove the connector for the oil pressure switch. Push on the tab, pull straight back. Using a 24 millimeter wrench, we're going to remove the oil pressure sensor. Be sure you have a drain bucket under you. The oil will start to come out. Remove the sensor. Install the new sensor. Using a 21 millimeter wrench or socket, snug down the oil pressure sensor. Torque the oil pressure sensor to 15 newton meters. Install the connector. Push until you hear a click. If you don't hear a click, pull back, make sure it's locked on. Using a can of brake parts cleaner, we're going to spray the area of all the old oil and wipe away any of the excess. When you're done replacing the switch, go up top and pull the dipstick. Double check that the oil is still in the recommended fill line. Pull the dipstick all the way out. We're going to clean it off. Reinsert it. Pull it back out. Check the oil level. Be sure that your oil level is in between these two dots. The lower dot is the low mark. The high dot is the max fill line. You want your oil to be at this top dot. Once you make sure you have the correct amount of oil, reinsert the dipstick, and you're good to go.
When only the best will do, demand TRQ. The only company that lets you view before you do. TRQ is committed to offering the highest quality aftermarket auto parts that are engineered for peace of mind. Thanks for using and viewing with TRQ.